In June 2015, the Mississippi Department of Transportation unveiled a new innovative type of interchange at I-10 and D'Iberville Boulevard in the city of D'Iberville. It's called a Diverging Diamond Interchange, or DDI, a new system that's being implemented across the country as a safer, more efficient alternative to traditional interchanges. The DDI is proven to both significantly reduce crashes and improve traffic flow. The D'Iberville Boulevard DDI is not only the first of its kind in Mississippi, but this special split design DDI is the first of its kind in the U.S. This system not only eases traffic congestion along D'Iberville Boulevard, it also provides a safer way to enter and exit I-10. Here's an aerial view of I-10 and D'Iberville Boulevard. The centerpiece of this interchange is the newly redesigned Galleria Parkway Overpass, formerly the D'Iberville Boulevard Bridge. Drivers entering the DDI will find clear markings, signs, and traffic signals that make navigating the system easy. Let's take a look at how it actually works. For through traffic traveling north or south on D'Iberville Boulevard, vehicles will pass through two traffic signals, one on each end of the new bridge. As a vehicle approaches the DDI, it is directed by the first traffic signal to cross over to the left-hand side of the roadway. The vehicle continues on the left-hand side of the bridge over I-10 to the second traffic signal. The second signal then directs the vehicle back to the right-hand side of the road to continue on D'Iberville Boulevard. This is the same for both northbound and southbound traffic. Now, let's take a look at traffic traveling on D'Iberville Boulevard and exiting onto I-10 West. A southbound vehicle simply moves into the farthest right-hand lane and merges onto I-10 West. A northbound vehicle will be directed by the first traffic signal over to the left-hand side of the road and into the farthest left-hand lane. The vehicle continues across the bridge in this lane and merges directly onto I-10 West. As you can see here, the unique design of the DDI prevents vehicles from having to cross lanes of opposing traffic in order to merge onto I-10. Lastly, we'll look at traffic exiting from I-10 onto D'Iberville Boulevard. A vehicle traveling on I-10 East can head south on D'Iberville Boulevard by simply keeping to the right as the off-ramp divides, then merging south onto the boulevard. To head north on D'Iberville, a vehicle exiting I-10 keeps to the left as the off-ramp divides. The vehicle then merges left onto D'Iberville Boulevard, traveling across the left-hand side of the bridge to the traffic signal. The signal directs the vehicle back onto the right side of the road, and the vehicle continues north on D'Iberville Boulevard. There you have it, a quick look at how the innovative Diverging Diamond Interchange increases driver safety while improving traffic flow.
To learn more about how to drive smart in Mississippi, visit gomdot.com/drivesmartms.